How often have you heard that you should walk 10,000 steps a day to stay healthy? That's what many of those fitness trackers recommend. But now experts are saying that number is built on bad science. Joining us now to help clear things up a bit is Dr. Suzanne Gilberg-Lenz. Doctor, thanks for coming in.
Yeah.
10,000 steps. So what's this all about?
It's not built on bad science. It's built on no science.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, it's kind of amazing. It turns out that this grew out of a 1960s Japanese marketing campaign for a device. And it proliferated from there. The World Health Organization, the American Heart Association, Health and Human Services all recommend 10,000 steps a day based on nada. Walking is good for you.
Yes.
But.
Okay, so that's not the magic number though. So how many steps do we need to be walking?
It totally depends, just like everything else, correct?
Uh-huh.
Right? You know, ask your doctor. I want to really emphasize walking is good for you, especially if you're sedentary, you're not really moving around a lot. Getting up and starting to walk is always a good thing to do.
Yeah.
But there's not a magic number for everybody. And if you are not healthy or have other medical issues or haven't been active, to try to go straight to 10,000 steps a day actually might be harmful. So, you know, start slow, get advice. Talk to fitness experts, actually probably no more,
yeah.
Or to a doctor.
Mm-hmm.
The cool thing is that now we're starting to look at it and quantify what would work for people.
It makes sense because with diets or fitness, there's not a one-size-fits-all approach.
Never.
To anything, you know?
Never.
Doctor, thank you for the great info.